Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. These look like the kind of prints that some fancy paramedic needs to break. Tobacco spit. You better find the oil one to this motherfucker.
is here.
What's in here? Not so hard. Got it. That did it.
Good night.
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Sell this.
Hey!
Now what the hell?
Shit.
It's like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name. All right, okay. Let's go. That should be it.
Just take out Freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
Could make something out of this. Hey, me again.
So, I took Boozer and Lost Lake Camp and...
I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California, Oregon, and everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. Or no, man, he would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm, making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee. You know, making more in a day than I've ever made in a week. You know, it's this game that Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, who you were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the shit went down, you know? You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense, if you think about it. First couple of weeks after the shit went down, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay. I'll stop by later. See you.
Yeah.
bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
What was that? Came from over there. Yeah.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. I'll take this.